My mom's been a nurse for quite some time, so I knew growing up I wanted to do something medical, and continuing seeing her as a nurse and knowing that she has a direct line of influence for these patients. Some factors that led me in choosing the BSN joint pathway was knowing that it would be closer to home, so it'd be easier travel for me. And the driving cut down has been amazing. We were able to get our financial aid through UAB, even though we were only part-time at UAB. So we ended up actually getting more money, and it covered a lot of our classes. We saved a lot of money in the long run, and it has been such a great benefit. But through this, you're doing your BSN and your ADN at the same time. So once you graduate, you don't have to go back to school unless you're wanting to get a further degree. And this kind of sets you up for success with that. So you're doing the BSN portion online throughout the 2 years that you're in the nursing program. You have such great support from the BSN staff at UAB as well as Jeff State. So being able to kind of have both schools' reputation was a deciding factor for me in being able to do the joint program. So I felt like I was able to really build connections with my fellow cohort and the other nursing students, and we have a really close bond from that. And I think having these resources and having that support continuing is so important, because there's going to be times you want to give up, but you have to keep pushing if you really have a why of what you want to be a nurse. I'm Alyson Farley, and I'm a BSN student doing the joint enrollment pathway with UAB and Jeff State.